tonight.
Just speak to me that way.
Here we go. And I don't remember why I came. Thank you.
I want to hear, you guys have a, you have a soccer team here, right? Soccer, football? Football? No? Vienna has no fucking football team? Two? Well, what the fuck? Make some noise for your goddamn sports teams. Wow, they must really suck. No one even clapped for that shit. What I was gonna ask you was, can I hear one of your famous soccer chants? Like, if you were at a game, let me hear what that sounds like. Really? Okay, let's move on. I guess football isn't a thing here. Fine. Sorry if I hit a sore spot. Like, fuck that team. They fucking lose every year. So, how you guys feeling so far? You think we should be done? Because I don't care. I'll go backstage. I'll drink some more fucking tequila. I'll eat a fucking schnitzel or two. Smoke a little hash. Or we can stay up here and continue to party with you guys on Saturday night. I mean, that's always an option for me. So, if we're gonna stay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna give you guys another job. And that is to make you, you know, we have this show, and then three more, and then that's it. Because we're gonna be gone for the holidays. Then in February, Godsmack's putting out a brand new album for you. Yes. Well, everybody is home with their masks on, worrying about the world is gonna end. We were in the studio working for all of you to create some brand new music. That record is gonna come out in February. It's called Lighting Up the Sky. We already put out one song called Surrender. Has anybody heard the new song yet? Oh, cool. Okay, so you know, you get a little taste. So before we continue then, here's what we're gonna tell you to do for your job. We wanna make this the loudest fucking crowd on this tour, okay? Now, we played everywhere from Scotland to London. We played four fucking shows in Germany. We played pretty much, we're going to Bulgaria, we're going to Romania, we're going to fucking Hungary. I have a feeling Vienna is gonna be the loudest fucking crowd on this tour, because you're up here. You're up here. I'm just saying. So let's do this. You sing along with me. We end the show nice and strong. If you do a great job, I'll do two things for you. One, maybe we'll play another song. Okay? Two, if you sing with everything you fucking got, if you take the roof off of this place, I will be the first guy to go to Budapest tomorrow, and I will be happy to tell them. I want to make sure they hear this clearly. Yeah. country. I think it's time to take it up another notch. I think it's time to take this place in Austria and see what kind of damage we can do. Vienna, are we ready? Every time I see you change your mind. Hey, I just want to say before we continue that we have had a great time tonight. I want to thank each and every one of you for inviting us back into your country. This is an amazing place you have here. We appreciate you very, very, very much. Real quick, it's a non-profit charity. We make no money off of this, but we have spent the last 5 years traveling around and doing work on a global level to help everybody who suffers from severe depression, addiction, bullying, PTSD, suicide prevention, and we're working very hard every year to save lives. Because I'm not sure what has happened in your lives, but what I can tell you is I got really fucking tired of losing some really good friends of mine to some of these problems. And I got really fucking tired of losing some amazing, beautiful artists that have given us some of the best music in the world. Chris Cornell, Chester Bennington, Amy Winehouse, right? The list just goes on and on and on. This goes out to each and every one of you guys. Thank you for 25 years of loyalty. It's a song called Under Your Skies.